Searching the job ads.
Oh, yeah, that's not actually why I'm here. I came to ask if you would drop the non-molestation order against Donna Marie.
You've seen her?
We had a chat.
You're keen? I thought we weren't meeting till one.
Yeah, actually...
He's trying to convince me to forgive Mum.
Not really.
Is she threatening you?
Look, I know she was an awful mother. I mean, she's a pretty marginal human being, but she is trying.
Yeah, I thought that, and then she broke into her room. I don't know why she thought that was a good idea.
Love makes people do strange things.
Sorry. She's had all the chances.
So that's it? I mean, where would you be if people hadn't given you a second chance? Or Sid? I mean, Steve. He's done some pretty questionable things.
Cheers for that.
We all make mistakes.
Why are you suddenly waving the flag for Mum?
Because